Our guest now, Ken Patera, along with his manager, the Grand Wizard of Wrestling. And perhaps after the 21st, Ken Patera will become the Intercontinental Champion.
Not perhaps, McMahon. He will become the International Champion. Do you think any move, any strategy?
Strategy.
I taught the man. How can he possibly expect to beat a superior man such as Ken Patera? That's why there's no perhaps. He is the new champion, you lucky people. At last, an athlete wears the championship belt. Correct, Mr. X, Mr. X.
Mr. McMahon, as they may be, everybody knows he's going to lose that Intercontinental belt to Ken Patera. And you know why they know?
No.
Because Ken Patera is sick and tired of these braggers coming out here and saying what they're going to do to me. Well, I'm going to eliminate them one at a time. And Bobby Duncombe and I drew straws to see who was going to wrestle who. Well, I wound up with you. That just satisfies me perfectly. Because the swinging neck breaker, if only Ken Patera can apply it, is going to be applied to that pencil neck of yours, and you are going to be an ex-chump.
One of the greatest bodies.
the day. He doesn't have to go strutting around showing his physique. Everybody realizes that. And on top of El Shoulder, he possesses the greatest line of professional sports today. Now, Mr. McMahon, would you like to run another little verbal battle with him and be intimidated again? You came out here and you challenged Tempestar at his own game. And what happened? You got mopped up, you got a hit by a